Today we would like to present our five-part hematology analyzer. Let me show its base structure. The analyzer adopts 14-inch large touch screen to display 4 data in one interface, easy for user to value. Please see the blue icon for reagent card reading. This is sampling part. Press counter key. The simple probe will suck the blood sample from simple tube to start running. Let us look at the backup machine. There are 4 USB ports to connect with keyboard, mouse, external printer and others. LAN port can connect with LR system to transfer data. Those interface for pipe connection. This one is for diluent. This one is for waste liquid. And this one is for waste liquid sensor. This is power switch, power socket, earth. At last, let us look at the left side of the machine. Those are nice bottle cap assembly. This one for LH lights, and this one for LD lights.